Alice Augusta Ball was a brilliant African-American chemist whose work changed the treatment of leprosy and saved countless lives. Born in 1892 in Seattle, Washington, she showed a passion for science from a young age, eventually earning a degree in chemistry and pharmacy from the University of Hawaii. She was remarkably bright and driven, shining as a trailblazer and making groundbreaking contributions in science. Ball became famous for developing the Ball method, the first successful injectable treatment for leprosy using chalmagra oil. Before her innovation, leprosy patients endured painful and largely ineffective treatments. Alice discovered a way to chemically modify the oil so that it could be absorbed safely and effectively by the human body, revolutionizing leprosy therapy worldwide. Tragically, Alice's life was cut short at the age of 24, just a year after publishing her groundbreaking research. Her method remained the standard treatment for years, and today, she is celebrated as a pioneer for both science and social justice. A woman who overcame enormous barriers to leave a lasting impact on medicine and humanity.